Jesus, fill your sky.
Oh, I
see
your
Ladies and gentlemen, here I am. It is about, what time is it, Julian? What time is it in the morning? It's about 6 o'clock in the morning, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you cut off me in New York. It's about 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm here in empty St. Mary. Today is the 12th of April. And guess what? I'm here. No, today is the 13th. Today is the 13th of April. And I'm here by Jabby's place. From about 3 o'clock this morning. You don't know. But I'm so happy and sad in between because my friend, my brother, my mentor is not here. Afraid of the plant in them and crush them, you know what I mean, with something mackerel. This is the kind of time that we wake up, Jabby, when we leave all the way from Kingston. But I'm so happy to see Trudy Ann and Care and Ja and all of the items coming together. Even the brethren, Bugger Dread, all the way from Woodpecker Avenue, who grew up with Jabby and call him Jabuli. Bullet Dread, I saw him call it. And he said, no, Jabby, we are before any of the people them bar, before Kerbon and John and Kylie and Stacy and who are your father, no other brother. Yeah. So Jabby, you don't know, loving of the art same way. I'm not tired, I'm not sleepy. I will go on to your service. And the world must know that you're one of the greatest human beings that was ever planned on the planet Earth. And it was a pleasure for me to have met you. Thank you, Jabby. Thank you for what you have done for me and elevating me and making me who I am become today. Because if it's not good for you, I don't know where the fuck would I be, man. The wisdom, the knowledge of Rastafari, that of Marcus Garvey, you, man, was the one who imparted that kind of knowledge onto me. So Ken, your daddy's a great dad, man. I always love him and cherish him as long as I live. Rastafari, thank you. I'm here with his daughter Kylie and also with his caretaker Shelly. We're having Jabby's set up. I came a little late and didn't get in till 3 o'clock in the morning. But guess what? It was jam packed with people and I'm having a ball. Kylie, how you feeling? I know you're not feeling too well, right? She's not a woman of many words, but I'm glad that she was able to make the picture and you get a chance to see the beautiful daughter of Jabby. John Ellerton, if he can fix Sharon! You know that's the last name. Jabby, or Jabuli. And this is the lady. Yada. And this is the lady that takes care of Jabby to the last end. You understand? And she told me tonight that Jabby went like a champion. I'm telling you. Not just a champion, he was a super champion. So Marine Guns 4, I'm doing this one especially for you because you asked me to send your condolences all the way from Germany to Kylie. That is Marine, that is Jabby's, one of Jabby's bosom friends. When she comes down, she always comes down to be your father. Alright? So your father, you know what I'm waiting for? I'm just like a king! Jabby out, true Rastaman, Quanto Afrocentric, all the way from South Africa. Now for we the things here from my friends. I love you, Kylie. Jabby, we talk later. We watch the rest of this. Take off.
My cousin's here. My cousin's here. I love my cousin. No,
you love Jabby?
Yeah.
What you love about Jabi?
Oh, he was so unique. He's a little man like me. Well, and he's so dynamic. And he's so sensitive. And if you get ignorant, he ignorant man like me, so. Me very good, everyone done.
Two bars, chopper, one of the MC. Front door, memory to the MP. Selected them a big show, now we got MC. Oh no. They say, oh no. I love the girl, I mean, I just like it. Yeah. I'm in my section, she got undressed for me. Cause you don't know. Everything works for me.
Yeah.
Goofbox. We tell the good one, give you for me. Goofbox. They get them on chair for me. Shoot that. Yeah, put on your butt here for me. Are you that? Girlfriend. Bang. It's your tongue, girlfriend. Now my tricks everywhere. Hands in the air. Show them. And you're the girl.
Make her say I love two things. Baby, she a fuck you. Beyonce. Big up Jay-Z. 10 gallon of my lens is a sexy UV. On the seat, make the bedroom sleep. Plugging your
tits.
Ken, how you doing?
I'm good.
Jamie's firstborn. Look how beautiful she is. As a matter of fact, you know what she's doing, ladies and gentlemen? She's fixing my favorite that her dad always fixed me at 6 o'clock in the morning. But all to take care, we had some crushed green plants in.
Oh, that is missing.
Yeah, that is missing.
But you know that she really looks like her dad.
Yeah, man. This is my first time meeting her, ladies and gentlemen. But my condolences, and I love you, Ken.
I love all the people that love my dad. All
right.
You know that you should be loving me
this,
more.
This is what we call Dutty Gal in Jamaica.
You know that me and Boss, man, I should be sharing this same love.